It's time to meet African philosopher Dr.Paakwesi. The date is 29th of October inside the Legon campus. Inside the Legon campus, behind Radio Universe. Remember, Institute of Statistics, Social and Economic Research. And next, that is where we are meeting October 29th. Remember, doctor will look into your life, tell you about what is coming and what is about to happen to your life, to understand your future and why and your purpose on earth. It's very important. See you there. This is a conference where you have the opportunity to meet Dr. Paakwesi one-on-one. Yes, he is an astrologist, he's a numerologist, he does everything spiritual to help you. I want to see you there because I will be there. Rate 200 Ghana City. Rate 200 Ghana cities. You have the opportunity to meet him one-on-one right after the conference. See you at Legon. Mama, you know, baby, we are still talking about you, myself, and any other person, how men feel on this earth. But listen, look, what are some of the things that you as the knowledge you've acquired so far, can use to identify my spiritual life, to understand my spiritual journey? Where am I coming from? Where am I going? What to do and what not to do at a point in time so that I don't fail in this earth?
Okay. Let me put aside my psychic nature and let's come to the material side. We want to prove something to the world, what they can experience, what they can learn. Do you know that from your shoulder? Mm-hmm. Palmistry starts from your shoulder.
Palmistry?
Yes, to the tip of your hand. I can watch someone's shoulder and tell you how the person thinks and the way the person behaves.
Palmistry is your palm, so why here?
We call it chiromancy.
Okay, chiromancy.
So when they use the word palmistry, they have limited the size to the palm because the back of your hands are included. Sometimes you see a white dot on your nails, fingernails. That thing will creep bit by bit until it is lost. We call it the transition or the transit period of the moon to the person's life. And then which finger it is found on has its own meaning. So if it is palmistry, why is it that palmists do check the back of the hand to do all these things? They are very important. Your fingernails are part. At the same time, the nature of your rib is also part. Mm-hmm. That is your forearm is also looked at. If I see a black spot known as birthmark, it has its own meaning.
It has a meaning.
Yes, so we use chiromancy to judge your hand. We call it language of the hand. When someone speaks, the person's gesture, we used to know that this is the nature of the person.
Nonverbal gestures that speaks to people.
Thank you very much. So we call it language of the hand. So using the word palmistry makes it limited.
So it's not called palmistry.
No.
People limit chiromancy to palmistry.
Palmistry.
It means that it's only the palm that can give you information about your life.
Thank you very
much. Doctor, I've come to you. How will you go through the process? To help me. I want to understand.
Okay. I'll just take your hand in the first place. If I take your hand, I look at the shape of your hand. There are four types of hands. We have fire hand, air, water, earth.
Yes. What about Honsu? To me, they're near then.
Oh, they're near earth.
Mensa
earth in the earth no be hu say oh here na ase no mutre but oka esro no nyina bo mu a esro no eye
ketwa
ha ano bi susu ha nensa we na nkasa no emusa but ahane so bo say yes ano bi wo ha nensa na da ha na nkasa no so o de we tu mu a bo say enu ba bia for example so we hu say we see ha ye be say we bi see na o di susu ha sa. And she said, "Oh, you say we is soon." I say, "Abu, say, oh, say a bro has what? Any one sano a suche? And I say a watche? We say, Obu or ne diatua enru?
Oh,
ne diatua kan hubi?
Ne diatua wa?
A wa? Eche? Na fi baba eche? Sa? Na fi baba? Na baba sa baba eche? Onsano sendi emu siti emu yamre emu odi ne diatua kan hubi? Sa? And she said, emu odi ya asiyangu emu amra asiyangu Obu ane sem fo omu ya yare fo omu ni omu immune system." Such people, when they are born, you see water signs rising from the east. Or some for Oshempo, but then name for the marshes here. And they are too young. And the only because I want to say, we are for you. Oh, I won't call because you have to be going to the hospital.
Constantly. Oh, then some moments where
they say, It represents someone with two natures. First nature, we will be a good pair. Obey what you know, 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 what you know,
what you know, what you know, what you know, what you know,
what you know, what you
know, what you know, what you know, what you know, what you know,
what you
know, what you know,
what you know, what you know, the somebody will say, "In tokuntuko bi down se mwa." Oh, you hear on sechi ya? Oh, dot bi on sechi. Black spot bi on sechi. Baby, ha we pra ah aye echa ah eda ho.
Hmm.
Then you hear from usho da sa de ba usa. Si eke ha. Ni abe mi se on sechi. Ike bi da ho. Ti se mi oke mi sechi ya se on se echa
eda ho.
Ewa se.
Echa na se natural bi amiku pra. I fell down and I hurt myself.
Pimpumpo. Si ken bi chao. Adi bi etiwa baby echa ono. Aden di etem pra mbanche. The eno no ayeto no buasi abati say to create a bonus unsem no no obeche the echre stable period in your life where something will happen depending on which hand finger and I say which line of your palm adini sim ena ye wo de no no adini e temper o blade bi ire bi de tin na am mark o hasi mark no so so oba abey na de oba abey na de ti say de obehun sa de dot bi sim more so a etwem no e temper nti ekọ na say yira we wi na juma. It's a pimple, it's still a bee anymore. It when him say when him so your destiny is found on your face. I also say a pimple be see when him. Which partner? We have a map for the face. All the 12 signs of the zodiac and the 12 houses are found on your face. It's just a pimple be see her, a temporal, but baby, I didn't see no meaning. And all the idea good at him, prickers him. And also, what did you?
Wow.
Oh yes.
So then you know the ultimate check. You're able to identify my future, my where I'm going, my past. You can use it to check it.
Easy cra, no cra deny din cra.
Whoa.
So you see your hair texture.
So, in a way, doctor.
Se unu etwan we ya, it is found on the ring finger. Se unu on the ring finger we ya, it represents somebody with a mother love nature. Odo nye fake. Odo. Na obufu a obi ntumi mpata o
ti na guess na ha mi sa no eh muhi we jira ho so these are signs away me pray so I didn't know I said me pray na be show say it is telling me something right
yes
so it means the things that happens around me don't happen just for happening
ebe bia e ma o mark o ni pedu ya ho de chiri nti so one de wuni ho. If the stars arrange them, you cannot see the unim the yamau mark. Ewaha, now the
wow.
So your hands, your face, ni na a map, sky map, aye wa wuti yi. Not be unu sa di we be see her.
Doctor, but so why wouldn't you take time and find out about yourself, do a search of yourself, so you be aware. People go to school and choose wrong courses. They just go choose courses that will not even that has nothing that will you no benefit to their future. So what are you saying? You need the right person to use this skill to give you the full information of the blueprint of your life, so you can really succeed in this. Doctor, baby, which other area?
Udin
name.
Okay. And look at the aim who crouch your hand.
Okay.
Say line be the baby. Now say enko ya udin bet me asa ahuadeno. I'm a dear woman, some say, because I wouldn't be had a name.
Your name. How can you use my name to?
You will never mean one, your chronology, and a two, your number of alphabetical values. Chronology in Jesse, okay, your friend, nyan, sir, nyan to get, and sir, alcohol, however. And I better say, nyan supper drinkables. Oh, and you say, I wouldn't know what can you know about my wisdom, but nya to get and sa idea, you know, and yet say, Ebia and sa as in Ebia idea, a yet to alcoholic. I ever blew a mother,
this simply means my name is Get Before.
Aha, nya and sa good, but a crisp parents now on Angasano, yeah, nya, never and sa, I say, and sa no. Adia liquids, adia nkoni pedu nu liquids. Sa nyama no asamba ba chirim. Okay. Nya nsa. end free go na for last word in SA. Sa sa represent war. Into you be a natural, you are a warrior. And you protect your dignity and your pride. Say you fight till death to bride the young friend the aggro. Two more crime will be a meteor who dear so. And this sa a jam will be a or ye or kufo warrior. Where's the soho?
So name or no, opic men then are the asechi. How will you use my name to check why am I here and why I'm feeling and why I shouldn't feel in this situation?
Your DBA friend say alphabetical values. He said, Mikai alphabet Ibiano actually A, B, C, this are to whatever. Ibia one whom number. Ibia what planet has instrument was right. Ikita Bia and in the Yajuma. And it's a wooden hoodie now. Your first spellings now, a wooden one said he was Yachron. Obet me the J, A, G, Y, E, I. Your DS, and when you A, D, J, E, I. Honestly, so one of the uncle, you see. A much different number of values. It's a total number, Ebema. Well, bro, I can count the name in album. Say a nickname, say a year, dear you. Whatever. Obey, say.
That would be it.
Yes. Now, actually, say, we. A mama, we are here. Ebeba, one Casa Unipedia. Oh, yes. It's Mianca Sammy designing Mianca Sammy astrology. No more astrology, no more 24 houses, 12 houses, no more 24 houses.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
No more 24 houses. 24 houses. Meet me the Abba. Meet me the Udinkeke. At the time, time of birth. Or bring me the one. Imagine why I woke. But meet
me. Is it expensive to see you, Doc?
There, anything. Anything. Anything.
What's the nonsense you are doing? The other. Is it with a bare 6 hours be?
There, anything, sir.
Okay.
Meet the sir. Obama office. Oh, don't make a banya boom junction. Obey me. At the same time, so she send me a home service. Oh, ho. Ebi a open him the ebi. I want me ba. O person me ba hona mechere wa. I don't know. So we hear me a. The hear me say, "Obe frame me number. O frame me number nepe. Onsa be kami. No ma ba.
Number ne good screen any no. We yam bubo any good as no. Fa. Pick the number and speak to doctor. You need one on one with him. You don't understand things that are happening around you. Things are you're just getting confused day by day. So, as you pick the number, book an appointment, go and see doctor. You've been following one pattern for a long time. This is the time for you to do the right thing. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. This is Dr. Paakwesi. Doctor, before I'll let go of you. So, if I don't know my spiritual life, and I don't if I don't know my spiritual life, it means that automatically I can fail. So, let me ask. Can't people who don't know their spiritual pattern succeed?
They can succeed, but it is rare to find. Like, for example, Papa no born in Brayi. The children born under such person will not suffer. It's an say, Sikanu, ya pegu hodada. But only say, Obiwa, or Nonkasanum Fumsu, Obiya, Obeye. Spiritual side, nay yet. You can even insult someone. Obit ni asri obi keke. Na sere na wusiri ni pakro no. Wa ma adia yo. Who is ka? But ni nabe filu sa. Wa ya yare foko ni baby. O sere na ye den. Sister no, o ko fa na ye den. Wa bra wunim sa won ware no. Bra no wunim sa wudi ni sika. Minimo bi wo ha. Oni de kun wo but o sanso ni emema e deti wa bontin. Nso be ma ni nim sa. Or yes, our bunting into when a cut your spiritual side of life. Into a banana, says he kept crying up a good bush anymore. You can't answer the best. Because one while into the missus, my father in chain, into yourself, Mr. Mitchell, say yes. At the end of the day, the world be papa, oh, mammy, I bring the mood in your opinion.
Wow.
Oh, yes. Ain't he your uncle for a while, a mono? Ya pisi kene gwodiye, but ya sansu so atinasi ati tidi ye, achenu, kwa ya befaswa be kwa adiye no, 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 so I pass it on to the next generation.
Doc, mende wa se, for your time. Debi yeba, ukan sem a emu di na tre. Timesro se se, okay, if you're watching us, one thing you have to put in mind is that you need to really check your spiritual diagnosis. Go and do it. You need it. To be sure, so many ways you can find out. The information is your information. Therefore, if you do it and you receive the information, you will determine that it is the truth or not. I cannot determine for you. And you are not here to tell anybody anything about yourself. Only your date of birth, your time of birth. If you don't have the date of birth, come. Your palm is there to speak. Your name, the spelling of your name is there to speak for you. People who have changed their name to others, added some letters to your name, please be careful. The most important thing is that the numerical value of these characters actually has a bearing influence in your life. Therefore, if you're not careful of these numbers, you can add a letter and it will mess your life up. So things were good. When you change the name of your company, things begin to calm down. So those numbering are very important. You can fail if you don't know what is happening in the spiritual realm. This is a message today from Dr.Paakwesi, African philosopher. Thank you so much for watching. See you again, but remember to subscribe. Dr.Paakwesi every Monday and Tuesday is on Nyangontomfie TV, YouTube. Blazing TV is also live on that platform. So you can watch him and garner more information about life. This is how I bring the show to an end. Bye for now.